Hi, my friends. I have some exciting news to share with you today. For the first time ever, I will show you the exact recording method that Robert Fripp used to record the song Lark, Tongues and Aspic Part 2. I will even include the tablature so you can play it perfectly.
Thank you.
you enjoyed this video and you would like to see more like this, please subscribe to my channel. The song was recorded in January of 1973 at Command Studios in London, and it features some incredibly talented musicians, including Robert Fripp, John Wetton, Bill Bruford, David Cross, Jamie Near.